Well, tonight in Bridgeport, church leaders will meet with the mayor and police chief about community safety and police response. More than 200 clergy members will be on hand to represent some 15,000 people from New Haven and Fairfield counties. Tonight's meeting is about bringing the people's concerns to the mayor and the chief and to open up a conversation about how improvements can be made. That meeting starts at 7 p.m. at Bethel AME Church.